Thank you. plans and then quickly look away, claiming our frailty or our desire to shield ourselves from pain and suffering. Instead, we must stand firm and confront evil head on, glaring directly into its face while being filled with faith, abiding in Him and His Word abiding in our hearts. Clothed in the full armor of God, we must pray and stand. It is time to stop hiding away our light. We were not destined to play defense, adjusting our dimmer switch to that of the nightlight that merely guides our way through the darkness. We are called to be a bright, shining light, exposing and dispelling the darkness. It is time to run to the front lines and reclaim all the ground the enemy has stolen in every area of influence, both in America and around the world. Let us stand, pray, and watch as our prayers move the heart and hands of God, availing much. We must lift up the word and light up the world. Lord, you are the lamp and our shield. Your way is perfect and your word is true. You are our light and refuge.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.